night, gaming fans. Welcome to BPRG. And as you can see on the screen, this is a game that needs no introduction. This is Astrosmash, an Intellivision classic. So let's get started, shall we? And I'm going to warn you, the RF connection on this unit frankly sucks. So we're going to do the best we can here. My overlay is placed in my controller and we are off. Now it looks great with the black background. You have to get those falling bombs before they hit the ground. So not a real difficult game. Once we get to level 2, we're going to get a blue background, and the picture is really going to suck. We should be getting there very shortly. This is being played. There you go. Man, that's horrible. This is being played on an Intellivision 2 console. I have the classic Intellivision console that everybody knows and loves. I have this one, which may be retired after I shoot this video. And I also have a Sears and Roebuck Super Video Arcade. All of which work. For some reason, I don't know why, I don't know if it's this television, but the RF signal when you have a blue background, frankly, is just terrible. Hopefully we can get to the next level here and see what color we have next. Like I said, this is a straightforward game. It's a, if you ask me, it's a derivative of Asteroids and Space Invaders, kind of a mixture. You cannot let those hit the ground. I'm guessing we'll have to get to 5,000 before the background screen will change again, I hope. It would be nice if someone, just like they did with the Coleco unit, they now have what's called a collector vision console. It's HDMI. So you can get a much better picture. I know some people are really against playing these on modern equipment. I am not one of those people. It just brings back memories of how crappy the RF signal was back in the day. Oh, well, you see what happens when you get blown up. I also have different difficulty levels. Oh, that's even worse. And it could be the unit. I'm going to try playing this on one of my other two units. Well, I don't really... Whoa, look at that. Smart bomb. I don't really use the Super Video Arcade. That's more of a collector's item. And plus, I have I have an Intellivision flashback unit on the way I've already purchased, which is composite, so that'll definitely help. And this is one of the games that's included on it, along with 61 others. So anyway, this is Astrosmash, albeit with a crappy screen. But you get the general idea here of what's going on. Basically a straightforward shooter, not overly difficult. You can see I've already got 8 spaceships collected there, and make that 7. I never actually owned the Intellivision unit when it first came out. I was an Atari 2600 guy, but my father owned this unit, and when I would go to his house, this is the game that I would play for hours on end. So that's it. Astrosmash, an Intellivision classic. I hope you enjoyed this video. And until next time, aloha.